sure that New York has seen this level